special Halloween program for us, filled with both classics, somewhat scary classics like Ravel's La Valse, but also their own arrangements, which are so wonderfully virtuosic and imaginative, and it's really terrific.
And happy Halloween, New York. We're so excited to be here, back in one of our favorite cities in the world. And we've actually spent many a memorable Halloween here in the city. We went to school at Juilliard, and we spent years beyond that in this fantastic place. But it's just been a riot stepping outside of this very sacred space and seeing all these very silly and spooky costumes. So we hope that we're all in a celebratory mood tonight. Actually, I see some masks and costumes in the crowd.
In crafting tonight's program, we were inspired by Halloween and all things that it celebrates, namely its darkness, the mystery, the theatricality, and of course the supernatural, many of which will be represented very beautifully in the next word from one of us, first week for 2 p.m.
And as we move through the program, we thought it'd be sort of fun to almost enact these characters as if they were our Halloween For the Rachmaninoff, you will take the role of a pair of lovers, and they journey through the Russian experience in this remarkable work by Sergei Rachmaninoff. The Fantasy Tableau for Two Pianos is